So did you understand the boos when they came? Did you understand them right away?
Not at first. I was like, I was confused. Are they booing me because I'm not supposed to be here? I didn't understand. And then I realized when the contestants are like, Jamaica, and even the people in the crowd are just like, no way, she should have placed higher. This is ridiculous. Mm-hmm. I was like, oh, okay. I really had to keep myself composed at that moment because I didn't know how to receive everything. It was a lot.